The first invention was called stereolithography, and it's the first 3D printing technology, and it established the basis for all 3D printing as we know it today.